Okay, guys, so let's say that they decided they just want to do mini golf instead of racing. So the way that you void off a race, you're going to click on the single race and you want to void items, not refund them. And then you don't need to put in an entered void reason. You can just hit OK on that and it's going to void this. But you do want to make sure that you close the check every single time. Otherwise, we will have too many open checks.